Making fire has been something we've been talking about since day one, really hour one of building the camp. But it's not easy. And it just didn't happen. First tribal council, it didn't go the way I wanted it to go. And now this, and I'm beyond frustrated.
Do you need more dry of a coconut husk?
Hey, Chelsea, why don't you give it a go?
If I were a gambling person right now, I would bet that tonight, once again, we're gonna get wet, be cold, and it sucks.
All right, watch out. You got a girl with a knife.
Well, there you go. Chelsea is a fire starter.
Yeah, buddy.
Chelsea, within like 2 minutes, she got the fire going. It shocked us. Shocked me for sure.
Don't smother. Don't smother.
Yep. Aaron and I, we were both really happy she started a fire, but it was just like, great job getting that fire going. You just ruined my male ego for the rest of my life.
We're going to have to get firewood.
All right, firewood guy, firewood.
I'm the one that started the fire. Great feeling, especially as a super fan. I'm so happy I did. I'm so proud of myself. I'm in a good position right now. You know, I have my five girls. We have the numbers. And the guys in this tribe, they're cool, but the girls are the ones dominating. We can do anything they can do. In fact, we're doing it better. Congratulations, you have found a hidden immunity idol, yes! My heart was just thumping. Like, I've dreamed of this moment, and I can't believe it happened. I was pumped.
Got some wood.
I didn't go into collecting firewood expecting to find an idol, but any smart survivor player, you're going to gather things, and you're looking for an idol.
Get it. Nice.
There were so many people around. I was so scared. I just had to keep my composure. Fortunately, these guys don't know what's going on. They don't know there's a girls' alliance. They don't know how to make fire. And clearly, they don't know how to find a hidden immunity idol. I don't know what's going on in their heads, but the game has started, and they're behind.